Hello, Art Maniacs. Welcome back. We're going to be drawing Skull Trooper. So, again, just sketching it out, making sure I got enough room. Because that's just doggone annoying when you just run out of room because you just didn't do this. All right. He is a menacing thing. So, we're gonna make this one into the purple Skull Trooper. Make sure you stay with your pencil, boys and girls, men and women of all ages. All right, so we're gonna start with a little U-ish line. And we're gonna draw a great big circle around it, coming down. And then there's the neck, a little something, something there, a little something. A little V, wiggle, wiggle, coming back and around. And we've got some fabric lines in there. All right, so I'm gonna start up here and work our way down. Over here and work our way down. Do a circle, circle, upside down heart. I'm gonna have some lines here, little oval, oval, ovals. All right, then I'm gonna draw the whatever this is, sash thing, and then we're gonna draw the other half of the sash thing. Probably holds clips or something. And we've got some little V-ads here. And we've got part of the uniform. Another part of the uniform. And we've got the arm. Here. We have a little sleeve, thumb, top of the hand, finger, maybe a little more fingers, a few fingers. Nice. All right. Then he's got his whatever pouch here, and then it comes across then the shoulder, down from the shoulder here is where that inside of that goes, and then he's got big Skull Trooper muscles. Oops. I'm missing. The fingers, they'll come. There's the thumb, index, next one, and then this one is kind of hidden. All right, then come back up, like so, and we'll put the bones in later. Let's just get our form made. And we've got another carrying thing. Leg comes down, drop down, kind of where the hand is, about there. He has a shin guard. Oh, what the heck. Let's put the fibia, tibia, what all, bones here. Femur. There we go. All right, then we're gonna come over here. Such a strange shape. And we've got another strappy, and another strappy. And we're gonna put the leg behind that. This one, we're gonna get the shoes on. Shin guard looks like it's popping off. There you go. And then the rest of the leg comes up and runs into this little utility holster of sorts. We've got a little detailing here, a little bone action. Not as much bone on this one. Got some more bones here, pelvis. Arm bone. Oh, they go right through this. Indeed. Mm-hmm. All right, and I think that finishes up Skull Trooper, a purple. If you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.